Good morning, guys. Thank you for tuning in for another episode. Got my cousin Houston and my cousin Cody, Captain Make Awake. What we got planned today, Cody?
We just put the boat in here at Pine Island Marina. It's about 6:40, and we're gonna go head to Boca Grande Pass, see what the tides are looking like, see if we can get hooked up to some silver, and maybe we'll get lucky today.
Hell yeah, we're in the tarpon, boys. Oh yeah, that's a head shake right there.
Woo! I'm excited. Never hooked up on one, so hopefully we can get hooked up and get one landed. We got a few offshore storms, but hopefully that won't hold us back. Quick prayer before we head out. Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful day. Thank you for this life. Thank you for this family time, Lord. Thank you for this passion that we have for fishing and exploring your creation. If it's in your will, please send some fish our way and keep us safe. We love you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Make Awake Fishing on Instagram, Captain Cody.
All right, go ahead and pitch them forward. We're right over top of a bunch of fish. So yours is getting pretty good there, Houston.
Okay.
Lift, 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 lift.
Is it pulling?
Yeah.
Sure it's not the bottom?
Maybe, I'm not sure. Bottom pulls that hard. Yeah, that's a fish.
Yeah, oh, good. I saw some shaking on
good.
It.
Good, I just saw it too.
It's like the bottom pulls that hard. Yeah, it's a fish. Keep it tight. That would probably help.
There you go.
Okay. Is it on there? Yeah, there's some shaking. Yeah, there's head shaking right there. Yeah. There's a morning workout already.
Take a break.
and come alive.
He's not stopping. Okay. Happy birthday.
Yes, sir. Thanks.
Good job, Captain Cody. Thank you, God.
How far is he?
No idea.
I feel like
that rod bit. You yeah. Take a break, he takes a break.
Oh, man. We're actually still, we've been in the school of fish, but he's swimming around with him. I feel good about it.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's probably 200 pounder. With no head, no jumps yet. Kind of insane.
He's definitely making me work for it. There's some bubbles.
Oh yeah, that's a head shake right there.
Woo!
Come on, fish jump. Give me pump.
I thought grouper were a fight. Holy shit. Okay.
Yeah,
He's coming towards the boat. Oh shit.
I don't want to hear you gasping for air. Come on now.
Leg is shaking. Yeah, Brandon, can you, oh shit, come on. A minute. I need a minute. I need some water.
Oh. Alright, ready?
Don't get too crazy on it, cuz.
Oh, the bus. You did it.
Houston, if you don't mind, can you throw me a Gatorade out of there? Thank you.
Hey, family that fishes together, sticks together. And we got a good team right here. This is the dream team. I can fish all day, any day with you boys.
Yes, sir. 30 more seconds. I'll take it back.
Okay. I gained a little for you, but
thank
he's stripping it
now. Oh, yeah.
Woo, look at that. Pulse Bay rod bent over.
Pretty sweet rod.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't want it right now for sure.
I
so know. Hold on to
it. I'll put it on the console if you want.
Yeah, that's cool. You're in the video.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, my gosh, dude, he's waking up.
Oh, my God. All right.
Cody, we
got to
go that direction.
I know. We're working our way that way.
Right. You gain a little bit more for me, and then I'll pick it back up. I got 10 minutes on the rod.
Tapped out before my old bet that I take fishing. Come on now. Could be a 45-minute flight.
I think I was asleep.
Yeah.
And it just hit and I wasn't ready.
Woo!
There's no fight like I've had before.
Yeah, that's good. I got the carpet on the line.
Pretty serious.
Oh yeah. Good ground you're gaining.
Get him.
pass it back whenever you want.
Dude, I'm so pumped. You just tell me that you want it back.
Okay. I'm cool with that.
I want to see some color.
I want to see color, yeah. I don't want it back. Turn the GoPro on.
Huh?
I said, if I get to see color, I want it back. Turn the GoPro on.
Oh!
Oh, what was that? That foot didn't feel good.
Okay, we'll reel down and lift.
Oh!
Reel it up. Reel it up. Let's see what... Got us on some structure down there, it looked like. Either that or you got sharked.
Damn.
I'm thinking he got sharked.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, it felt funny.
I saw it.
And then I pulled up a little bit and then...
Yeah, he had you on structure, if not, look at that. How crazy, right? How do they know to go to that stuff? It's all right, just a 200 pounder.
Yeah, we'll get back in them.
A little lightning.
Hey everybody, I just want to thank you so much for tuning in and watching episode 6, part 1. I hope you're enjoying it so far with Make Awake Fishing, Captain Cody. The storms were rolling in, the lightning was getting bad, winds were picking up, so we decided we were going to run for shelter and wait out the storm. Stay tuned for part 2. Captain Cody gets hooked up on a nice one.
Woo! We're tight, baby!
Coming up.